fill me with life anew. Today, we celebrate Holy Trinity Sunday. We begin to breathe His word as we say, in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Let us breathe His presence. Breathe Christ's presence. Recollect yourself. Let His presence envelop you. Let us invoke the breath of the Holy Spirit on us.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew. At that time, the 11 disciples went to Galilee, to the mountain to which Jesus had directed them. And when they saw him, they worshipped him, but some doubted. And Jesus came and said to them, "All authority in heaven and on earth has been given to me. Go therefore and make disciples of all nations, baptizing them in the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, teaching them to observe all that I have commanded you. And behold, I am with you always, to the close of the age." The Gospel of the Lord.
Allow the breath of His word to circulate inside of you. Let it shed its light on all areas of your life. Let it challenge you to a better you. The family of God, the Trinity, is an image of perfect harmony, of full integration and dialogue of love with all. This unity of all in the peace of the house of the Father will be completely achieved when the power of salvation of the risen Lord will have reached every person on the earth. Are our communities signs of this presence of God in the world? Breathe His word. Take your time to reflect on His word. Say a prayer from your heart for yourself and those the Lord reminds you of at this time. Lord, let the words of my mouth and the meditation of my heart be accepted in your sight.